Hello everyone, Saeed Mandegar is here. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'm gonna teach you how to correct the gamma for a better rendering in 3ds Max. Well, this is an incorrect gamma which you may see it after finishing your final render. And this is the correct version of a final render. Now let's dive in learning it. Very first step that you have to take is to check the gamma amount, which is located in Customize, Preferences, Gamma and LUT. Make sure the Enable Gamma LUT is checked. Make sure the gamma amount is 2.2 or change it to 2.2 if it's not. Press OK. The next thing you have to do is to control the color mapping mode in VRAY color mapping section. There is two main modes. First is color mapping and gamma. Second is color mapping only, no gamma. Which it means you have to change the gamma amount while saving the rendered image. I will explain it in next minutes. I rendered my scene and this is somehow the final render. Step 1, turn off the display colors in sRGB space. It's always turned on while you use 3ds Max frame buffer for the first time. Step 2, press the floppy button to save your render. Type name, choose JPG or PNG format now. Turn on the override with 1.0 amount and then press save. Let me save this render without using override 1.0. This image is saved with override 1.0 gamma, and this is saved without override 1.0. The point is, if you use color mapping and gamma, all you need is to turn on override 1.0 while saving the render. And if you use color mapping only, no gamma, you have to turn on override and set the amount to 2.2 to correct the absence of gamma while the engine is calculating the colors. If you couldn't understand yet, just leave it and read this chart and follow it. Hope I could help you to correct your gamma while saving your final render. Please like this video if it was helpful and subscribe to my channel if you need more. See you in next tutorial. Have fun!